BrightFocus Foundation supports innovative research to end Alzheimer's disease, an irreversible and fatal brain disease. Macular degeneration, a leading cause of vision loss, impacting over 200 million people, and glaucoma, affecting 80 million people worldwide, which ultimately can lead to blindness. They have funded over $300 million in research grants to more than 6,000 researchers across 25 countries seeking cures and new treatments for these diseases.
We call ourselves Bright Focus because we want to end these diseases and shine a light on them.
The process of finding something that makes a substantial difference in a disease is a rare event. But that reward is so substantial, being able to treat people, change the cookbook of medicine, that many of us are willing to continue to try. And we all know that if you don't try at all, we're guaranteed to fail.
Moving the bar a small amount, very often that early work is supported from the funding from a foundation.
I was one of the awardees from Bright Focus at the early stage of my career. Played a tremendous role in terms of advance of my research.
Bright Focus gives grants to junior people as well as established investigators that lets you really test novel ideas. I have been really fortunate. I actually have been a grantee of Bright Focus. More recently, I've been a grant reviewer for them. So I've really sort of seen it from all ends.
Support is absolutely critical to launch careers and for investigators to obtain the necessary evidence to support the larger proposals that the federal government will then fund. I think they're truly, truly invested not only in the projects that they support, but in the people who are conducting those projects.
Bright Focus is an exceptional organization and are really committed to bringing young scientists in the field. You're kind of in a vulnerable stage in your career if you want to be a scientist. And they were just a really wonderful group of people to work with.
I went into medicine really to help people, to help sick people. Same reason I went into science, is to really ask questions and generate knowledge that will help people as well.
That's what drives you. You tell yourself, hey, I can actually do this. I can cure something. And that's why you keep on through all the failure, through all the people who tell you no, lots of no's. After all the no's, it really helps when someone like Bright Focus looks at you and says, hey, yes.
The whole motivation is about changing the trajectory of a disease and knowing that your role in that can be significant in accelerating change to improve people's lives, change to bring people together that should be, and most importantly, to empower scientists who typically need to spend their time in a lab or with patients and not trying to figure out where the next grant or resources are going to come from. There are rock stars. These are the people who are in the trenches that are changing lives forever. And that's why we believe in celebrating scientists, and that's why we're celebrating them.
Bright Focus grant recipients have received numerous scientific awards, including 2 Nobel Prizes, 3 Breakthrough Prizes, and 34 Potemkin Prizes, among countless others. Bright Focus Foundation, cure in mind, cure in sight.